Hi viewers, today I've set up three microwave transformers in parallel with a couple of equalizing resistors. I made an HV voltmeter, an HV ammeter, a primary 240 volt ammeter and a 240 volt voltmeter, plus a kilowatt hour meter. There appears to be a bit of inrush current, so I'll turn the device on. Watch the meter. Humming. The KV meter is showing about 2.1 KV. There's a circulating current of about 9 amps. Well, that's a very low power factor, so I'm just going to put a lamp in there and just watch what happens. Here we have an old Philips. I'm just going to see what happens. Oops, circuit breaker. Just a failure in the fitting. Just shorted out in the fitting. It's a pity. The fitting shorted out, so I have to go to a bayonet. This was an Edison 27. It created a perfect footprint though. Let's see what happens. This is a bayonet B22. That took 50 amps. A Philips Tornado. Just missed that, the lamp just fell over, it melted itself loose from the base. So I think it's that one. Packing in the fitting. Arcing in the fitting, that's the problem. Pain in the butt, bloody things. Terminals of the lamp base. Push the juice.
That one?
Yeah, push quick. The warmer. And pop it. Arcing in the fitting again. That's all. Yeah, push the juice. That's all. Blown up.
That was funny.
More. Oh. Arcing again in the base. Melted base. These are some of the insides. Gone completely carbonized. The capacitors do vent on them. Oh. smoking. A couple of hundred volts. Okay, we need a 6300 volts fan. Not that much. Again, the inside of the lamp is burns out inside and shorts and carbonizers.